do a song I wrote for my daughter. She was married 6 years ago, five years ago. 4 years ago. A few years back, she got married. And my wife, Denise, made this beautiful collage of photos from when she was, my daughter was young, growing up, when she was a little girl, and then pictures of her in high school in her first prom dress, and then all the way through her college years and young adulthood. And so I wrote this song as a kind of a tribute to her through those pictures. I'm trying to remember what the name of it is. Anyway, it's about those pictures. Erin's collage. Thank you.